So at this point, we're gonna use the Fast Etch on this section of the pipe. I watched a video that we have on YouTube of Matt spraying it on the Corvair, the quarter panel. Process looks super simple. Spray it down, wipe it with a Scotch-Brite, and then hit with pre when you're all done. So I'm gonna dive in and see how the results are. Let's do this.